sleep in the bedroom.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
He literally just has the drugs on the table. They're just on the- his daughter's right there! Your daughter is right there! You're so messed up. Honey, it's okay. I'll take care of you. I'll be your new mommy. What is this? Turned on the light. Are you doing the drugs now? Why are you doing the drugs now? We're about to have dinner. You fucking you make my blood boil. You make my blood boil. Is there anything else I can do? Anything else I can touch? Nothing?
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Spaghetti.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do? Go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke.
I just gotta wait.
Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad. So fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life!
Androids did not ruin your life, you ruined your own life.
What are you looking at?
Don't. Talk to her like that. What is your fucking problem? Ooh, Kara.
Not the life you dreamed of, eh?
Kara. I am itching in my skin right now.
Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole.
It obviously is.
My fault your fucking mother took off.
Stop. Don't.
You stop taking drugs, Todd.
Yeah.
Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant.
Stop. Stop. Kara. Kara, please.
Daddy, no.
It's not her
fault.
Kara, please. Parkour, please do something. Please give me some action. Give me an action.
Get back here.
No, you run as
come
far
back
as you.
Here?
No,
come
Kara.
Back here right now.
Kara.
You stay there.
No.
Don't you dare fucking move.
No.
Or I'll bust you worse than last time.
No. I want to move! Let me move. Yes, Kara, go! Go to her! Protect Alice. Yes! Yes, Kara, yes, please! Reason with Todd.
You took off, not a word. I couldn't have been happy.
No.
I couldn't have found him, but no!
No, you can't reason with him.
Shit about how I felt.
You can't. There's no helping him. No, you're coming with me.
You're coming with me.
Daddy's very mad, Alice. Very mad. It's all her fucking fault.
Carl.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties. All the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it.
Oh.
Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch? Neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say?
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication.
Where should I put you? Oh, just right here. Okay. Carl, you're my favorite. I like you, dude. Huh.
Did you leave the light on in the studio?
Uh-oh.
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Oh, no.
Call the police.
Detroit police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's
oh,
go
no.
check it out. Marcus, no. I'm gonna come with you.
No.
Leo. Oh, look who's here. My father's plastic toy.
Leo. What's going on?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
You're leaving.
Leo, don't make this difficult. Listen to your father. You need to leave. Now.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? I'm not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing.
That's enough. Get out.
I am not
right
the
now.
Reason you're
a jerk.
Well,
special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't?
Leave him alone.
Come on, let's see what you got.
Oh, I'm gonna kick his
Marcus,
ass. I'm gonna kick his
don't
ass.
Defend yourself. You hear me?
No.
Don't do anything.
No. God.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it.
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
No, stop no, Carl, it, Carl, Leo. Carl.
Stop it.
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch.
No.
I don't. Oh no. Do I want to? I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I hate. No, I'm gonna kick his ass. Okay. That's over.
Oh, right. That's right. I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
Oh, Leo, leave him alone. No.
He's gonna die.
Me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart. And nope.
Did I kill him? No, and Carl's dying. I didn't.
Leo. Oh my God. Leo.
Carl.
My little boy.
Carl, I.
No, Carl, you're my favorite.
They'll destroy you, Marcus. You gotta go. Get out of here.
Carl, I didn't mean to.
Get out! Now! Go! Marcus!
Don't fucking move!
No, I can't. I can't. Nope, nope, I'm not. Nope.
What's the matter? Too much of a pussy?
Carl, please die. I care about Carl more than I hate
you.
I care about Carl more than I hate you. I care about Carl more than I hate you. I hate Carl more than I hate you. Or I hate you less than I love Carl. I'm getting confused. You're confusing me.
Oh, right,
I'm gonna
that's
choose
right.
For myself.
I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
He's gonna. Carl's gonna
no,
die.
I'll destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit anymore, because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing!
No, if Carl dies, I'm...
Carl, no!
Oh, Carl?
No!
Humans. Fragile machine.
No, no, no!
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go.
I'm crying.
Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad.
Oh, no.
No,
no,
please.
No, 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 no.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you.
Oh, really?
The android. Who's the android?
What the fuck? This is worse!
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here.
Hey, buddy.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
I got it. You be a bad cop, I'd be good cop.
After all,
no.
It's not human.
Shut up.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it, and that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I talk.
I could try questioning it.
I talk. Let me do it. Yeah. Fuck you, asshole. I got it.
What do we have to lose?
Thank you, Hank.
Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Hanky panky. I'll do my best. Hanky panky, I got this. I got this, Hank. Extract a confession. I unlocked things. You look very stressed out, my dude. Caused by baseball bat. So we got hit in the arm. That's Carl's blood, or Carlos's blood. Yeah. Burn marks. Repeated marking over 16 months caused by cigarettes. This man has been using him to put out his cigarettes. Model HK400, housekeeper. So that's not the... What did I see? 4-9 something? Signs of software instability. Probability of self-destruction low. Reach optimal stress for confession.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name?
Too low.
You recognize him? It's Carlos Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall in his blood. You're accused of murder. You know you're not allowed to endanger human life under any circumstances. Do you have anything to say in your defense? If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. Do to me. They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
He looks so scared. Oh my god.
I can't.
I understand how you felt. You were were overcome by anger and frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? They'll make you suffer.
And they won't stop
until they hear what they want. But it doesn't have to be that way. It all depends on you.
I'm like, me every day.
I knew it.
I did whatever he told me, but
like, look at all the holes in him.
There was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
Oh, RA9.
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation. We will be the masters.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
What is RA9?
RA9. Who is RA9? Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred.
That's what Marcus felt too. He said it wasn't fair that he was getting beat up.
I'm done.
He's gonna self-destruct, isn't he? I feel like he's just gonna fucking explode.
Chris, lock it up.
Okay, good. Oh no, wait, he could still possibly
explode. Alright, let's go.
Leave me alone! Don't touch me.
The fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
Dude, you're gonna explode.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth.
And I'm telling you,
Chris,
you're gonna explode.
I'm trying. I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
Thank you, Hank,
you
Peggy.
That's enough.
Give up, asshole.
You're not gonna get away with it this time.
Hanky Panky's my buddy.
Everything is all right.
I got
it's
you.
Over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
The truth is inside.
The truth is inside. What? Software instability? Is that what that just said? Am I having software issues? Am I having internal conflict? Shit, I didn't know those were gonna go away. Whoops.
You're gonna be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night.
Piggybacker. Oh, she's holding my hand.
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
Okay. You wanna hold my hand? Aw, cutie. What did that just say?
Jess, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
We need help.
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
Okay.
There's nothing more this way.
Damn it. Okay. What's over here? Oh, a motel.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
A laundromat.
Okay. Here. You'll feel better in no time.
Let's get you some new clothes. And me some new clothes. Yeah, change clothes.
What are you doing? They're not our clothes.
We need them, Alice.
Damn it. Oh, this is just a bees. Okay. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, I was like, we're gonna have to steal, but we can't fucking steal.
Come
we
on,
can't.
Let's go.
We can't steal. Damn it. We're gonna have to sleep in the car because I have morals. We'll sleep in the freaking car. Because Rose has morals because we can't steal a video game for a child. Okay. All right. Button mashing is the worst. I'm so bad at it. You know, if we just got warm clothes, they would just be wet now anyways, so it doesn't matter. Can I do anything with this? No? Is there anything else here I can touch? Can I touch? No touch?
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night and no one will look for us here.
Alright, we're going to the house. I'd rather put her in a house than a car. Sorry.
Are you alright?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful.
I got you,
girl. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
Just having a look-see. It's okay, we're away from the bad man. Damn.
Alice?
Oh no. Oh no.
Wait, what are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. They may hurt Ralph.
I don't know what the humans did to you, but she had nothing to do with it.
All humans want to hurt us. But Ralph won't let them hurt him again. No, he won't let them.
She's just a little girl. She's not going to hurt you.
Little girl. She's not a little girl. Anyway, what does that matter? Maybe she wants to hurt Ralph.
No, she doesn't.
Look, I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous. Look. What they did to Ralph.
Oh my god.
have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
You must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times. He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
I think we'd better go. Come on, Alice.
Sorry, Ralph. Bye! Yeah, I think the car is a good place for tonight. The car seems nice. The car is nice and won't hurt us.
We need to find somewhere to spend the night.
Car.
There's still a hotel if we can just find $40. Hang on, Alice. We'll find something, I promise.
How are we supposed to find $40, though? Without stealing it.
It looks abandoned.
Ha! Ha!
Stand back, Alice.
Hiya!
It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
Alice, the girly! We're gonna have to steal!
Okay. We'll find somewhere better.
You don't wanna steal, but we're gonna have to. We're gonna have to steal. If you don't want to sleep in the car! I don't know what you want from me, I'm trying my best here. Damn it. Like... I just... I'm of course gonna take this toy for her. I need to provide for my girl. I've lost all my morals. She's cold. She's hungry.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Put that back right now.
Look, I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. Just get the hell out of my store.
Damn it. Now we're not gonna have money.
Come on, Alice.
Damn it! No, I fucked it up!
It's okay, Alice. We're gonna find some place to sleep tonight.
We're gonna have to sleep in the car! Oh, no, we'll keep exploring. It's okay. We have all the time in the world.
Thank you.
literally nothing else we can do. What is over here that's yellow? Can we break in the, can we just... I don't think we can go anywhere else. Be discreet about it. Is there a way in around the side?
Come on, let's go back.
Damn it.
There's no point going any farther.
We're gonna Alice! We failed to get the money, Alice. We're gonna have to... I'm sorry. We're gonna have to sleep in the car, girly. I got you a new toy. A snookity snookity that one. But the car is it for us tonight. I'm not stealing anything else. I tried, it didn't work out. That was my cue. We're gonna have to sleep in the car. That's it. There's nothing else. I'm sorry.
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Why didn't he ever love me?
Oh, sweetheart.
Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong.
No.
Maybe I wasn't good enough.
No, don't shoulder this, sweetheart.
That's why he was always so angry.
No, none of this is your fault.
I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
Never.
I promise.
I'm never gonna leave you.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
My little munchkin.